I'm talking about let's go find Josh. He was, where the hell was he? Where's that castle we was at? Fox, that'll probably. But they got a lot of wildlife. How many weapons I got? I'm maxed out. Dude, where the hell was that place? I didn't imagine the bowls would break. Rubber drumsticks. Dude, we was at that giant chasm just to... There's another one. Well, that's our next destination. While I'm at it, I need to see if there's any more. Find a way to get up. What the hell is this? Well, I was moving just a minute ago. don't get it. Whatever. Let's go on. Yeah, let's go down to. Yeah, we gotta get to this next shrine. There's some water. Oh. It's not gonna be easy to get across that. I wonder if I could have used that rock, but I don't know. The current in this game is high, high. I need to get back to my friend. What the hell are you talking about? Oh, it's another one of them Kurokos. Let me mark the space on the map. I'll come back to this. Stamp that. We'll come back to you. We're gonna have to go down to like a diagonal pattern. Can you swim? You can't swim. Definitely gonna save. I can make it. I just gotta, like, I should have took that rock with me. At least that way I would have had something to. Yeah, I should have took that rock. Trees. Fuck it, we'll make a raft. Oh, come on, I didn't mean to turn that into wood. gotta set this down. Ooh. Wait a minute, can I grab the horse? I wonder why I'm doing it like this, because I'm trying to get it to where I can use the rewind on it. That was still nothing. Again, I can make it across there. Made it.
Yep.
Rocket. A Zonai device that produces a powerful thrust, packs a punch. Nothing to take with me. Prime rib. Oh, well, really? We need some more of this prime rib. Hold on. Oh, really? You can rewind time on these books. You can't. Can I grab them? Quiet, quiet, because they're paying attention. Damn. Missed them. To that block. Deal with this later. I think it was a mistake. I think this was a mistake. I gotta go that way though. I'm about to do, ooh. Oh. Got him. Them bird drumsticks. Paying attention. Damn. And who this over here? So it's not that dude who was making the signs, was he? Oh, this is a woman.
Hi.
Hello, I hope your travels are going well. So I take it you're struck. up a conversation with a fashion-forward type like me, all the way out there. Must be researching pictures of the Misco treasure. Oh, you don't know? There was a legendary bandit by the name of Misco, but thievery isn't what made them a legend. It was their unparalleled fashion sense, and it was said that Misco collected rare outfits from all over the world and hid their pieces throughout Hyrule. It may only be a story, but who could resist the call of garments like that? For fashion lovers like me, Misco's treasure is the ultimate score. That's why we're out in force trying to find it. So fate and fashion must have brought the two of us together right here. Shall I tell you where the pieces of Misco's treasure are said to be hidden? Thought it might strike your fancy. You have a map? I got a 3DS, and then I got a Switch. That's what I heard. There's a piece of a fairly wild outfit from Misco's collection said to fill the wearer with powers around here. A piece from Quite Stylish lets you quickly climb cliffs. A piece from a very snappy outfit so you keep you safe from lightning. Oh, great. So now we gotta go find outfit. I mean, we need them, but. Climbing cliffs. If you're attempting a difficult journey, you know what? We probably need those outfits because we gotta climb up that branch in order to get to the next shrine. So we gonna need that outfit. But being such ugliness, I think one of them was seen north. I think one of them was seen north of the Woodland Stable. What could that be all about? Oh, sorry. I'm going on and on. It's been a while since I've been able to talk fashion with anyone. Time for me to get back to searching for legendary outfits. Really? I wasn't even trying to hit that. Oh, God. Dude, I wish they would have put the dodge roll back in the game. That's the only thing, combat-wise, I wish they would have did. If they would have put the dodge roll, that would have been so helpful. Especially in a game like this. Save me right before that. Good. Okay, so we gotta go find that outfit that lets us climb up. Okay. Shock resistant outfit. The climbing outfit. This is the one we gotta get. Oh, never mind. That was for the shrine. So we gotta go get that shock resistance. Where is this horse? Yeah, we gotta get the. There's no other way we can get it. I mean, unless we use the rocket. fuck is that? What is this thing? Just prancing around. Right, I'm gonna save. I'm gonna try to use the. You know what? We probably don't need the rocket. We could probably ascend. Never mind. I was gonna say maybe we could ascend it, but we can't even do that. I'm assuming we need a board before we do anything that allows us to use a rocket to shoot us up. Yeah, we're gonna need that outfit. But I will try. I will try. Where's the... Yeah, we're gonna need a board. We need a board. We gotta get us a board before we do anything. Or at least something where we can like stand it up and then strike it, and that's gonna let us. But for right now, we need to go get that outfit. That's the first thing we need to go do. Is the stream doing okay? Yeah, it's fine. Alright. So we might as well mark. Oh, it's still across the river. It can't. So where's the stable? I mean, since we gotta go over here anyway. Stable. Yep, that's all we can do. We're gonna have to go. Closest one right here. Travel there. We go straight to where the climbing one is. So, we got it marked on a DS. We're going right in the direction where that Joshua dude was. Thank you. Really? I didn't even touch the damn thing. But we gotta go in here. So the outfit is in here. Mr. Link, is that really you? Where have you been? No one's seen you or Princess Elder ever since the castle went under investigation of the gloom. And that's when the castle rose into the air. Everyone's been so worried about both of you. Pura has barely slept, and she's been trying to figure out where you two went. At the moment, Pura should be in that building with the telescope. Please hurry there now. She'll want to know that you're all right. Lookout landing. Here, those eyes, Doc. Oh. Dr. Pura, the swordsman has returned.
Okay, now where have you been? Linky, you're not a ghost, are you? Looks interesting. Phew. One step at a time. What exactly happened?
From our head of lookout landing. She's kind of, cute? Cute? You gonna say cute?
So when you and Princess Zelda go beneath Hyrule Castle, you discover a mysterious mummy.
But what I tell you, Princess Zelda gonna got thick. She done got thick.
Suddenly reanimates. Then Zelda falls into a fissure and vanishes. Must have been when the castle rose and the ruins fell. Then, later, you wake up on a sky island, saved by the arm that was stuck to the mummy. You get the Pura pad from an unusual creature.
Yeah, you get the Nintendo Switch.
And learn that your new arm belonged to someone named Rob. The Master Sword disappears. You hear the princess's voice and find your way here.
Yeah, pretty much that's how it went. Oh, I got attacked by trees. I killed animals. So, you know.
What?
That happened. Collected honey. Went to some shrines.
What?
Solved some puzzles. Oh, I did a beautiful swan dive from all the way up top. It's Rauru you met. I think that's what the first king of Hyrule was named. I think what you're saying, so much of this doesn't make sense yet, but I'm certain that mummy you found under the castle must be related to the upheaval. The castle's rising up, the ruins falling down from the sky. The mummy must be connected to it somehow. And then there must be Then there's the most important detail of all. You sure you heard that the princess speak to you? She gave you a clear message to find her? If that truly was the princess, then that means she's alive. Maybe she's trapped beneath the castle and needs help. Mm-hmm. That settles it. I know you only just returned, Link, but I need you to meet up with the search party up by Hyrule Castle. The captain in charge of the search, his name is Haas. Work with him to find the princess as quickly as you can. I know that mummy may still be lurking somewhere around here, which is concerning to say the best, but we have more immediate problems to deal with right now. I'm counting on you, Linky. I don't even focus on the quest. I literally don't focus on the quest at all. Like, I didn't think I was gonna finish that. Okay. But first things first, I gotta get. Is this the one? Climbing outfit. We gotta make it there. We gotta get that win. Castle Town Ruins. What, are we headed to another story mission? I'm just trying to find an outfit so I can get to that shrine. Speaking of which, there's another one. Supposedly the climbing outfit is in here. Hey, can everybody hear me kind of good? Like, is it too low or is it too loud? Like, let me know. Central Square. Haas? Kiana's shrine. Oh, you scared me. What are you doing here? A place like this. The Hyrule Chasm is nearby. It's dangerous, you know. For all I know, the shrine could be dangerous, too. I'd say the most things are dangerous. Goodbye. We ain't gotta talk about that. I gotta stay focused. Because the main objective is to get in that outfit right now. Anyway, are we walking into like that mist? Just to get the outfit? You know what? Let's, tree branch. Let me equip that. Let me drop one of these horns. Because I got plenty of them. Where's that? Of course, it wouldn't be that easy. We're not even at the right place. I didn't run this whole area for nothing. I'm trying to get over here. How come this thing? That is a stair. Yeah, green. Is that another shrine? It is another shrine. God. Before we do any story, I'm just trying to get the shrines out the way. I know they're going to want us to do them anyway, so I might as well get them, just knock them out. Dazzle fruit. Blind nearby monsters. I wonder if I put that on. This horse is not showing up. I know that horse is not still at that riverside. It is. It's still at the damn riverbank. Get it. Let me there's a bat. Get that kissy eyeball.